Yeah. Tensions is definitely rising. Tea time like I got a cup of this. You lucky that Vogue was suing, cause I would have been with the Wassers in Paris. Super Bowl. Go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the
Tigers. I'm Kylie on the Champions.
And I'm Avery on the Warriors.
Today's April 22nd.
And it's a white day.
Now let's dab it on over to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Guys.
Hey Kylie, I was busy cleaning up for Earth Day. I didn't eat breakfast. Do you know what's for lunch?
Yeah, today's lunch is cheesy bread with marinara, cheeseburger, Asian buffet, steamed broccoli, steamed carrots, pineapple tidbits, strawberry applesauce cup, and Rice Krispie treat.
Yum.
What's the weather today? Is it summer yet?
Sadly, not yet, but I think Colin and Max know the weather.
Body weather. I'm Max.
And I'm Colin.
So we obviously have been in retirement for a little bit, but now we're coming back stronger than ever. And we'll be participating in tournaments.
Today's weather is 40 degrees with a high of 71 and a low of 59.
For the weekly forecast, it looks like the highs are going to be in the low 70s. And the lows are going to be in the 60s. It also looks like there's lots of rain and thunderstorms.
Happy birthday to Olivia E. on the Warriors, Sophia E. on the Warriors, and Emerson H. on the Apollos. Sadly, there are no sad birthdays.
Bye, Plaza.
Bye, Plaza.
Now, announcement for Miss Benjamin.
Good morning, Plaza Tigers. Happy Monday. I don't have much for you today, just a few things. Today is our second-to-last track meet. It's over at Saley High School, and so that's an invite-only, so our athletes going today have been chosen as the top runners or field event participants, so wish them good luck today. Our last track meet is next week. It is our Park Hill District, so the four middle schools will be running against each other at the high school stadium, so that'll be a fun event. Couple other things, our bus evacuation from last week got canceled again with the rain. They have not given us a makeup date, but I will let you know as soon as I know, but that will be coming either this week or next. And then if you are a current 6th or 7th grader planning to participate in fall sports, so that's cross country, football, volleyball, and then we will also have cheer next year. That has been official if you haven't heard. If you are planning on participating in any of those four events or competitions next year, then you need to be working on your physical, which is the paper that you go to the doctor and get signed that says you're healthy and clear to participate in sports, as well as you need to be paying attention to when our next SWAY testing is. SWAY testing is the new IMPACT. That's your concussion baseline testing. You have to have both of those, physical and SWAY test, before you can try out or participate in the first day of practice. All of those practices will start on the first day of school, with the exception of cheer. If you're planning on doing cheer, the tryouts are going to be in May. So if you're planning on doing cheer end of May, you need to have both your physical and SWAY tests. I will get you that date. I'll run it on the announcements, okay? So please, please, please make sure that you're paying attention, getting that stuff taken care of, because you cannot and will not participate without those things in hand, okay? Couple positive referrals here. Braden H., Tony William, Alex Ruben King, Declan Dugan, Aiden Davenport, and Owen Suma. If you guys would meet me in the office, I will get you a treat. Have a great week, Plaza.
Thanks, guys.
guys.
Hey, Kylie, what are you going to wear to the dance?
I'm going to wear my best dress. Speaking of the dance, tickets are being sold for $5 during lunch.
The dance is on May 3rd from 6 to 8. See you there.
A reminder that the last day to return your library books is also on May 3rd.
There's a cheer meeting this morning in the flex space after announcements.
If you filled out the LibDub application, you'll get an email after school on Friday to see if you made it or not.
Go to Chick-fil-A from 5 to 9 tonight to support Plaza.
That's all for today, Tigers.
Have a great day.
Rawr.